Maddie's daughter had a foot amputated, and he was mad at Chanel for going to NC to help out. Leon came and went from Flagstaff, and he never met with them. But, yeah, let's cry because Aurora was in the basement for a few days. Many Sister Wives fans are disturbed and confused by Kody's intense love for Robin and her children, while complete disregard and indifference regarding his other wives and children. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel.